How can you be sure you know what really happened? After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. There were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here. I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
Finest people in the world, right? 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I remember. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished heroes.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
Something boring at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once.
In this room. It's like I was in a dream. Step to I sent from the darkness.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
That never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of this space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project.